At Volunteer New York, we have two values and three beliefs. We value community, we value volunteerism, and we believe everyone can serve, that volunteering is transformational, and that relationships matter. Every challenge that our community faces, there is an opportunity to address that challenge through people power.
You can use the tools of your artistic endeavors, your musical talents, your business skills. Anything that you have in your personal toolbox can be purposed for good and to make a difference.
About 12 years ago, I was introduced to Elisa Keston, and I told her I like to coach people, particularly leaders in transition. And she said, how about me?
She was so gifted at getting me to relax and helped me think about what I was accomplishing, even when I thought I was drowning sometimes.
She helped lead a strategic plan kind of refresh. She was on the board when we rebranded. She provided tremendous support to our former executive director.
She was able to sort of cut through what we didn't absolutely need at the time to help us have a clean playing field. And she was just really smart about that.
She recognizes the value and the importance of investing in leadership. And when an organization has strong leaders, then there's a greater likelihood that the organization will continue to thrive.
In every organization that Citi has been involved in, our whole professional career, she's the go-to person, the person that people seek out to share ideas, to get counsel on their own careers, to handle big and thorny problems.
I actually think that Celia had a vision for my career that I didn't have for myself, where she put me in situations where I was constantly expanding my skill set and making sure that I was always learning. I just have never seen anybody so proud of watching other people's careers.
What was always so important to her was influencing people to be their best selves, whether it's giving them supplies that they need, but also giving them advice that they need. She just wanted to make people shine.
Celia is one of those people to actually roll up their sleeves and get involved with some of our special days. She can be a team captain for our MLK Day of Service, for 9/11 days of service. And so that's allowed her to get involved and learn more about things like the diaper bank.
Every single time she buys a box of diapers for my daughter, Josie, she buys a box of diapers and brings it to the Westchester Diaper Bank.
Both Ruthie and I, for our bat mitzvahs, our parents helped us come to the idea that to have charity boxes as our party favor, I think it really sort of instilled a value for both of us to always be thinking about those less fortunate and how to help other people.
You come together, you make huge progress in solving really important challenges, but you also find out the humanity that is necessary in order to build strong communities.
You never know who you're touching, who you might be mentoring, who you're spending time with, and the things that they will end up doing that could actually impact entire communities.
It doesn't have to be some complicated amount of work. Small things add up and matter.